here again, or TV camera then hear this again having landed.
Uh-oh, Hunter. Hunter.
Might want to back up with the hair in case he squeaks.
What's Hunter doing? Hunter, look at me real quick. Hunter.
The museum's collection includes the Wildcat.
Look at your brother.
What's he doing?
What? The American fighter aircraft in hostility and almost immediately after that attack. The entire carrier fleet base for Hunter. Having Shorty pour the surprise attack on the base for a harbor. None of them was available to retaliate in the course of that action. War 2. Deploying its air brake. Kevin Zinabaldi rounding again in the PT-22. And again, take a look at the undercarriage on this aircraft. Its ungainly appearance meant was the detection of enemy artillery formation. A pilot and radio operator would fly across enemy lines, locate known enemy artillery batteries, and radio the positions back to their American counterparts. The enemy units often cease firing simply on the appearance of one of these L-5s. The museum's L-5 was manufactured